Carnegie Hall in 1939 as part of the New York's World's Fair from a composer who believed music was for everyone. Vaughan Williams, not only practicing the art of the symphony, but adoring traditional simple folk tunes as well. And the piece we heard there, the five variants of Dives and Lazarus, he first found the beginnings of that at age 21 when he was collecting folk tunes from all over the UK. Tonight, the new Queen's Hall Orchestra performed on Classic FM, conducted by Barry Wordsworth.